Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Danish Superliga. Today it's Esbjerg against Soldalushka. So let's go straight to the ground and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there everybody, I'm Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. We've got some Danish football for you today from the Superliga.
Well, these days, if you have a lengthy playing career at the top, I mean, you're set up for life, I guess.
Well, you have, and it's only human nature, I think, Martin. With some players, that will take away their edge, but the very best ones, you know, retain their hunger. Money makes no difference to them.
This is the home team lineup. Side. Controlled by Fleming, Fred Skielert. So the first half about to begin. It away. Throw in here. And that's a touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely headed pass. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Hansen. Andreasen. Knudsen. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Oh, in goes the cross. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Andreasen. From power, from long range. What a shot! What a goal! The underside of the bar.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but in the end it was unstoppable. Keeper couldn't get near.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Taken 12 minutes for the breakthrough. It's with Daniel Jensen. Madsen.
Madsen.
Henderson. They've linked up well. Chance from the pass. Here's the shot. Still in play here. Andreasen. Now, last. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. This is the chance. Got to be. Good try. A little too high. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Andreasen. Now Larsen. Madsen. He's lost the ball. Jensen. In with a chance. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Possibilities now for an equaliser from this corner. Has got to it, punched it away. Oh, worth the try. Looks great when they do come off. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him because he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff, thanks for that. Turn pass. Jensen. Daniel Jensen. Here's the chance. It's a miss when they could have been level.
That was his chance. Hasn't had too many today, but he squandered it, snatched at it.
It's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. Larsen, challenged quickly by the opposition. Quick tempo to the passing, the opposition can't get near them. Now, Larsen. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Hudson. Tremendous understanding from these players. Good challenge.
Hansen.
Sorensen. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball, that's important. Sorensen. Well, here's a chance, it's a corner, they're a goal down. Good tackle from my money, Alan, what about yours?
Well, he had to get it right and it was as clean as a whisker.
Saved by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, it's a real icebreaker, isn't it, for a team to score an early goal. And they got one here and certainly look much warmer in their performance since then.
Yeah, and I thought they needed that fillip, that little bit of confidence, because they came into the game not in the best of form, but they've built on that early goal.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
So here we go. For the second half. Beck. Jensen. They can launch a counter-attack. Makes a challenge here.
Hansen.
That's gone back to him. Beck. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. And now he'll get it back again.
Hansen.
Still a chance after the save. Well, chasing this equaliser, they've got a corner. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Danger there with that clearance. Knudsen. Here is Larsen. And what help there is arriving is coming from the right-hand side. And in goes the cross. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Here's the replay of the tackle.
It's a dying art, and he did that magnificently.
Oh. Sorensen. Jensen.
Hansen.
That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. Knudsen. This is Mensah. Andreasen. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And now he's looking for some support. Now, last. And here's the shot. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Jensen. Sigurdsson. Comes in with a tackle. Well, that's gone back to him. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Andreasen, the home team about to make a change. Beck. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Couldn't put it onto the target.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker and he's done ever so well to do that, but that final bit was eluding him.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. They need their supporters in. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the play. That looked a good ball, well cut out. That's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. goalkeeper's ball. Final whistle's gone, and it's a 1-0 win. Close game. It is a victory that seemed in the bag from the moment they got that first goal, very early in the game.
It was, and it's easy to just relax a little bit when you do get the early goal, but credit to them, they kept on pushing and made no mistake.
So it's full-time with a final score, 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.